My name is Ashley Hinck, and I am one of the co-chairs for the Central States Communication Association's Cooper Award Committee. The Cooper Award honors one MA student and one PhD student who show excellence in teaching. This year, the Cooper Award Committee is pleased to select Megan Orcholski of the University of Wisconsin-Milwaukee as the PhD student winner. Orcholski writes that teaching is her vocation. She says she is, quote, ecstatic I had found something that felt so right. Orcholski's work in the classroom is simply remarkable. In a letter of recommendation, Dr. Leslie Harris, Orcholski's PhD advisor, wrote, quote, I feel that I have become a better teacher through my interactions with Megan. She goes on, quote, for every idea, she has a strong pedagogical justification. Indeed, Orcholski grounds her teaching in critical pedagogy, writing that her classes are, quote, interactive spaces full of energy, activity, questioning, and excitement. This is evident throughout her teaching materials and student reactions. Orcholski helps students find the joy in learning. She calls tests celebrations of knowledge. She fills her syllabi with phrases like, yay, more theory, and she values her students. One student thanked her for understanding that your students are humans and not just college robots. It's clear that Orcholski's classes are filled with joy, rigor, and connection. Congratulations, Megan.